talk with you again because a vision softly creeping left its scenes while I was sleeping and the vision that was planted in my brain still of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of